Okay, time for a quest for semi-glory. More Enter the Gungeon tonight. Now, admittedly, I did practice quite a bit over this past weekend, so I'm upgrading myself from super terrible to just barely scraping normal terrible. I went through a couple times, bought some new shit, saved some more folks. Let's start with the Marine, I guess. Did make it to Chamber 5, and then promptly got my ass handed to me. So, you know, plenty of good stuff to look forward to tonight. So I saved this little king dude. I saved a dude with his helmet who was sitting down there, I think. And then I kicked his helmet into the thing, and then he went down to go get it. So we're going to try to find him again and see what the fuck that actually does for me. Oh, I did get a chance to see some pretty badass weapons while I was practicing too, so hopefully I'll pick up a couple of those as well. Something a little bit more useful than ye old standard pistola here. But we'll see. We'll see. See if RNG is in my favor tonight or not. Probably not, would be my guess, but, you know. Oh, missed being shit-ass. But we will see what happens. Oh, and I did manage to unlock the shortcut to Chamber 2 as well while I was practicing, so probably not ever going to use that, considering the level skips in this game are kind of similar to Spelunky's, where you are at a significant disadvantage if you take them. Holy shit, you are. Because you don't get a couple easy levels to get beefed up, get some good weapons or some other shit, so probably won't be using level skip ever. At least not for a very, very, very long time. And probably then not until some fucking, until I do some practice runs or something like that. Hey, game over, how you doing? The Clown Fiesta has been called. Okay. Is that good? Good, bad, otherwise? I don't know. Help me out. Oh, wow. Boss room right away. Nice. Man, I do like that the shit on top of tables blocks bullets too. That is a neat little bit of polish to this game. There's so many destructible things. I love it. Okay, wow, extra health that I don't need for some reason. Oh, almost. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, some good moves. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, I've never heard of a Clown Fiesta either, so. Yeah. Let's take that however it's worth. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Nice shoot. Man, I dig that the Marine has greater accuracy and better reload speed. He's quickly becoming my favorite. Oh, nice. Oh, what's this? Oh, it looks good. This is an M16. All right. Well, that's probably a pretty good drop. Until somebody tells me it's trash or something. I don't know. But it was in a big, important red chest, so I figure it's pretty good. Seems like there would be a grenade launcher attached to it as well. But we'll see. We'll save it for the boss. Save it for the boss. Save it until I absolutely need it. I should be flipping tables all over the place here. Bams. Nice. All right. Getting better at the old aiming thing, too. Mostly. I suppose I should have hung on to that key, though. I have any hope of getting... Ooh, what's this? 45? Aw. Balls. All right. Well, I'll be back. Find out how to break through walls? No, I haven't figured that out yet. I think maybe it's a blank. Using a blank. But first I have to find one. Either that or have like a truly explosive weapon. I don't think the bananas were cutting it last time. Ooh, nice. Good armor drop. Where am I going? Oh, right. I'm gonna go buy that pitchfork. I guess we'll skip the secret level this time. Get forked. Oh, it's a weapon. Man. Whoa, nice. It's a fire weapon. That's baller. All right. I can deal with that shit. Nice. Fucking storm in. Bust some shit down. Ooh. Ah, need a key. Supposedly their most recent patch, which was, I think, 2 or 3 days ago, actually increased the key drop rate significantly. Which some people have said makes the game way too fucking easy. To me, it just makes it a little bit more interesting. Oopsie. Oh, nice. I like that weapon. Alright, so I think a key is like 23 or 24 or something like that. Maybe I'll get one from a boss kill here. Alright, let's load it up. Oh, wait, what the... Wait, how did I swap to grenades here? Oh, crap. Fine, whatever. Grenade. every time I reload, it swaps out. Okay. I got you. Oh, that was good. Just walked right into that shit. All right, let's reload that, get our grenades back. Boom. Interesting. Okay, so if I do that, ow. All right, so that's fine. Then if I reload just right away with one bullet, looks like it does it as well. Bad. Son of a bitch. All right, fire a couple times, reload. Oh, shit ass, jumped out of the way. There we go, reload. One shot there, a couple grenades there. All right. Yeah, I've got a rapid fire weapon too, you shit ass. There we go. All right, that was a pretty decent level. Oh, I could go for the... Oh, nice, shock rifle, awesome. I could go for the secret level. Let's do that. Did I? Oh crap! I wasn't paying attention. Was there a water barrel in one of these? In these rooms here? I'm pretty sure there was. All right, let's just take a quick jog around. Fire Trident, hot stuff coming through. That looks pretty good. I'm gonna have to use that later on. All right, help me look out for a water barrel. I'm gonna need that to get to the little secret level here. So it's not in here. I swear I just like passed in one of the super early rooms too. But if I accidentally shot it to hell and blew it straight up, then we're boned. That's all right though. Okay, so it's not in any of these starting rooms, like I initially surmised. In fact, I don't even recall seeing the fireplace room yet. Am I just that really bad at this? Water barrels look like a normal barrel like this, except they're black and they have a blue stripe on them. Excuse me. Okay, so here's the shop. I've got two keys, which should be enough. Oh, there's also that other chest as well. Oh, here it is. Here. Okay, so it's right there. And then now I've got to find where the fuck the... Oh, fireplace is just over there. Great. Nice and convenient. All right, let's get this up and out. That's not good. Is that going to be high enough? Place your bets. Oh, it just barely skates through there. Wonderful. Stop, kick it like so, and boom. All right, where are we headed? Over here. All right, I guess we'll leave that other chest. That's fine. Not really worth anything. Okay. Beautiful. Now, since I've been here a couple times, I kind of know how this works out. There's supposedly some special item in here I have to get and then not get hit at all until I use it in the next level or something like that. So if I find it, I'm gonna wait until after I beat the boss to actually go for it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that shock rifle all up in that business. Been super lucky. RNG has been very kind to me so far, making me a little suspicious. Some good weapons. Real good weapons. That's not going to stop me from using my little fiddly ass pea shooter here, though, since it's unlimited ammo, but it's good to have some backup awesome weapons. Beautiful. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Good start so far. Well, that's not gonna fucking do anything. Do I? Oh, yeah, I knew they were gonna do that. You shit assholes. Beautiful. A little messed up on my bullet counts here, though. Kaboom! Oh, that's so cool. They even paint it on the walls when it's nearby. Good little polish touches like that. I like that a lot. Ooh, careful now. Alright, good to go there. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's right. Yeah. Wait. I've got to test something here. Oh, nice! Ow! Oops. Got shot in the back while I was testing. Alright, that's fine. Alright, so my flame-based weapon can ignite that shit. That's good to know. Oh, and of course I wasted it. Would've been perfect. Wait for this guy to show up. Dangerous butt plugs. Oh, yuck. That's disgusting. But probably appropriate. Alright. And the shock rifle this shit right up. Alright, good. Perfect. Oh, is he gonna... Ah, nuts. Okay, good. Getting pretty generous on the old money drops here, too. All right, what you got for me, brah? Keys. Oh, I will need one key, I think. Yo, maybe not. Okay, so there's the thing I need. It acts like normal armor, so I will come back and get that after I fight the boss, which I have yet to find. Okay, no props. Beautiful. Oops. Oh. Oh shit. Need a key for that too. Alright, well, maybe I'll be back for that. It's only a... I've kind of figured out that the chests are sort of tiered as well. So those like little normal brown ass chests there, I think, are shit tier. Pretty much. So we'll just kind of not even bother wasting a key on that. Ow, son of a... I think I've got the weaponry to take down whatever boss this happens to be. Ow. Well, if I stop dicking around and just getting shot all the time. Okay, good. Whoa. All right. Excuse me. Pardon me. Good. Good. Ooh, ammo. Nice. Thank you. Do. All right. No dicking around here. I've got all these fancy ass weapons here. I should be using them. Ow! Bastard. Preferably to kill that guy sooner rather than later. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Not great. Whoop. Oh, shit. All right. No dicking around here. No dicking around. I don't have time to use the shitty ass pistol anymore. I'm not gonna survive this anyways. I'm gonna go out swinging with everything I got. Reload. Oh, and it electrifies water. Shit! Ah! Damn it. Oh, and I fuck it up immediately. Good work. Good fucking work. Ooh, I got a mailbox and a flash ray. Nice. Damn it. All right. All right, let's swap it up a bit. You truly say no dicking around if you're cocking your gun on the regular. Sure, I can say it. Doesn't mean I'm not going to do it, right? Okay, let's do the pilot. Not really a huge fan of the pilot. The lockpick fucks me over more times than it seems is fair, but whatever. Whatevsies, we'll deal. Alright. No props. That was a warm-up. I'm fine with that. Whoa, careful now. Beautiful. Alright, oh, I should be watching out for a water barrel again, just in case. Just in case I get lucky with the drops again. Okay, not bad, not bad. Whoop, let's go. Oh, geez. Yeah, dive right in front of that one. That was good work. That was some good work. Okay, a little extra health if I need it later. Which I most certainly will. Oh no. Ah, you bastard. Yep, I'm gonna go need that. Alright. Very good. Gotta work on my sense of timing here. Whoa! Reload! Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Of course that one's locked. Oh, okay, so there's a water barrel over there. Don't accidentally shoot it. Like I have a feeling I'm gonna do it. Like I'll miss one of these guys. Oh, no, amazing. All right, so there that is. I'll be back. Gotta find the fireplace now. It's not in here. Alright, what you got for me, brah? We'll need at least one more key. Let's get that. What's this? Oh, it's the thing I just got last time. 30? I'll be back for that, maybe. Okay, so there's the boss, which is actually... hold on a second. We'll hit the boss later. See if I can't find at least one better weapon than my little piddly-ass sidearm. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Good thing that didn't actually hit me. Nice. Ooh, good deal. I have serious questions about the implications of bullets using guns that fire other bullets. Something seems a little weird about that. Let's try that. All right. Nice. Boomerang. He usually comes back. Okay. What is that? What does that mean exactly? That's an it's an active item. Okay. Interesting. So let's swap up the items then. The fuck was that? All right. Okay. Push a slime into the fireplace and puts it out. Oh, interesting. I guess that would make sense, right? Good to know if there's a slime that spawns in that room, right? I don't think I've seen the fireplace yet. There it is. Nothing but birds in this big old suit of bullet armor, I guess. Yeah, okay, so that's about it. Alright, so let's clear the way. I think the thingy dingy was down here. Oh wow, that's gonna be a bit of a trek. That's fine. So wait, if I don't... Oh yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, so the boomerang's not quite charged up yet. I don't know what happened last time. Balls. All right, well, can't win them all. Actually, I do still need that health, so. Well, I'm gonna have to trek through that room again anyway, so let's do the boss first. And I don't have anything other than my pistol. Great. Super good. Oh, and it's this guy too. That's pretty awesome. Oh, he is pissed. And now he is dead. Seems kind of silly that I can't intercept his little... Oh my god. Intercept his little goblet thing in midair and knock it right back at him or something. That would be really cool. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, yeah. I knew that was a bad roll as soon as I let it fly. I should be able to just shoot that and be done with it. Whoa, nice. I don't even have to... Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. It's getting a little closer, and I don't like it. Whoa! Ah! I tried to be clever with that. Ow! Damn it! Okay, thank you. Ow! Shit! Well, this has got bad news written all over it. This will be super embarrassing if I die here. Alright, just a couple more shots. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, I should have used the boomerang, you're right. Oops. Well, it's fine. Alright, some armor and... It looks like a whiteboard. Silencer. Ah, I get it, it's a pillar. It's a pillow. That's funny. That's really good. That's really good, I like that. Or is it? No, I can't really tell now. The hell is it even? Sure looks like a pillow. Yeah, it's a pillow. Okay, that's funny. I like that. I can dig the wordplay on that one. Alright, so I got 75. I could probably go buy another heart. Would be a good idea. Was it not down here? Shit, which room was that in? Was it in the one right above? Man, memory's the first thing to go. Mm-hmm. Wasn't in here either? Was it in the same... No, it wasn't in here either. Well, what the hell? Okay, I know I saw that barrel. Was it... Oh, okay, maybe it's that one? Yeah, there it is. Okay, that's better. That's a little closer to where I need to be. Knowing my luck, I'm not going to be very good at the secret level again this time, considering I have far fewer weapons. Crap. All right, let's do this the safe way. I don't want to accidentally shoot the water barrel. There we go. All right, let me work out this boomerang here. Okay, I think it's because I've got it mapped to the trigger. So that seems like kind of a bullshit item. Otherwise. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can't get some more health here, please. Yeah, I could get all full up. Yeah, nice. Can I afford? Oh, yes. All right. Whoa. Oh, sorry. That's right. I probably should not be firing in the shop. Oops. I look nice, though. Now watch. This is going to be super garbage and not really be worth the money. Where was I going again? All right. Yeah. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. Now, if I'm lucky, I won't need an extra key, like last time. Here. Okay. Whoa, that. Oops. Oops, did not mean to do that. Whoa, Jesus, right out the gate. Damn it. Okay, so gave me that blank back already. Nice. Whoa, all right. Whoa, all right, so it's got the penetration power. Not really all that strong. I'm guessing it'll stun randomly too, right? Seems to be fairly rapid and goes all the way across the room. All right, so not an awful weapon. Certainly not the worst I've ever had. All right, how about you shoot the guy that's right in front of you, please? Please. Thank you. Oh, getting right up in that. Ow. Jesus. Oh, this is a bad situation. There we go. Now everything's fine. Oh. Oh, reload, please. Ah, all right, not bad. Not bad. Oh, gosh dang it. Stupid ass lockpicks. Help me out here, brah. Oh, whatever. Really matter. How am I liking Gungeon? I fucking love it. It's a great ass game. This is a great game I will be spending a lot of time on. Let's just put it that way. Flip some tables. Whoa, alright. Time to go over here now. You think it needs something? I think what it needs is for me to be better at this. I am a couple shades below terrible still. Oh crap, this is not gonna end well. Damn it. Yeah. Ugh. This is not going great already. Ow! What the hell hit me there? Oh, this is not good. This isn't gonna end well, is it? Needs higher accuracy in general. Wow, that was pretty awful. Alright, let's try this again.
Oh, shit!
I like it matters. I mean, I don't have any keys to use on this, but jeez, that lockpick. That success rate is really bad. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, no! Oh, fuck. Alright, that wasn't that great. That was really super bad, actually. Okay. That's fine. Oops. There we go. Let's try that. Oopsie. Go that way anyways. Well, at least this time I start off with just a semi-passable weapon. Besides the old regular pistola here. Which, I mean, don't get me wrong, the standard pistol is, you know, cheap and reliable. Not to mention infinite ammo, but ugh, super not great. Oh, okay, so there's a water barrel in the lower right of this room. Saw it right away. Right over there. I'll come back for it. Maybe. This isn't gonna end well. Backing myself into a corner already. Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't so bad. Boom, boom, boom. Whoops. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, there's another water barrel there. Nice. Okay. I like having options. Oh, jeez. Ammo drops are scarce. Yeah, I agree. Although I feel like a lot of the weapons you get so much ammo for, like, right away. So I think it kind of balances out a little bit. Me, I'm way too shy about using the super awesome guns. So I like to hoard my crap. All right, so here's the fireplace. And was there a barrel in here, or was it? Yeah. Okay, perfect. I've already got the two keys, so this is good. This is real good. This is off to a good start. Then the thing is, I always die way before I even use full weapons worth of ammo. So it's really my fault. It's really super my fault. I can't begrudge the game for that. Oh, no. Ah. There we go. Okay, so that's taken care of. Oh, okay, so there's the boss. Now I'm gonna be super lazy and teleport to the next room over. Have I been to the Oubliette yet? Yes, I have. Twice tonight, even, in fact. I'm not very good at it. Ow, what the hell? Oh, they dropped that fucking... Ugh. All right. Fucking stupid chandelier explosive thing. Oh, that was almost some good shooting right there. Oh, eat shit. Nice. I meant to do that. Now, I've yet to get out of the Oubliette with the special item intact, so, you know, it's something I gotta work on. Ooh, nice. Look at that. Oh, Oh, my dog actually did something. What did he... Is that the health that he dug up? Must have been. Must have been. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Nice, another blank. Beautiful. Getting good money drops. Weird. Oh, weird. That's right. I don't have any lockpicks, so I shouldn't get that unless... Where's the... I haven't found the shop yet, have I? Fuck. Well, before I accidentally use those on something else... Come on now. Yeah, I'll buy a key or two from the shop, assuming there is one to buy. Eh? Yeah, what you got for me, brah? You have no keys. Oh, dear lord. Gosh dang it. All right, well, I guess I'll get some armor. The rest is kind of bull. Well, actually, wait a minute. Mimic friendship. I have yet to see a mimic, so that's probably a waste of money. Or a mailbox, which is another weapon. Ah, sure. We'll see what it is. A special delivery. All right, so it's shooting letters, and it looks like a box is the last round. That looks cool. All right, we'll save that for the boss. Oh, there's another door up there. Oops. Oopsie, whoopsie. Boom jams. There's the good old accuracy coming back. Ball sack. Alright, well, maybe I'll get a couple keys from the boss fight, too. Oh. Well, shit, of course. Dang it. Alright, well, I think it's boss time anyways. Come on. All right, let's give this mailbox a try. Oh, of course. All right. Here's the package. Boom. Ah, dang it. All right, reload. It's not really doing much in the old damage realm, is it? Shit. Reload, please. It seems to have the strength of the default pistol here. Let's swap it up with the crossbow, at least get some damage going. Oh, they're covered in glitter! Oh, that's what that is! Okay. That's actually really cool. It's a glitter bomb, I love it. Ow! Ooh, I'm getting my ass handed to me here, though. Stop admiring the glitter and... Nice, there we go. Oh, he's got a letter stuck in his head. That's pretty good. I like that. I think I got an achievement for that too. Oh, nice! Oh, it poisoned him. That's pretty good. Must be a random status effect or something. All right, one more should do it. Oh, I missed. Shit. All right, that's fine. There we go. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Nice. There we go. So I got that. Got some health. Got this. And what's this? This is a little shotgun. Woo, that looks nice. That looks really nice. All right. Can deal with that. I'm bad at this. Yes, you are quite right. I am bad at this. I'm only 12 hours in. Give me a break. All right. I didn't get any keys out of that shit, did I? I did not. All right. Well, no matter. No matter. Got some better weapons on my side, so let's hope for the best. All right, this time I'm gonna use my weapons. I'm not gonna try to fall back on the default pistola here all the time. Oh crap! I thought that was gonna be the last one. There we go. Do 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 do. Whoa! This is a little friendly. Nice. Okay. Good shooting. Okay, dive out of there. Whoa, whoa. Almost took it right in the face. Didn't want to move. Come on, dog. Can't you just, like, bite that little slime for me? Do something? Or, you know, find something? Only found one thing in my entire playthrough so far. Oh, that's not good. Excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. Okay. Hopefully I don't need a key. False. If I ever tried to bite a slime, no. Admittedly, no, I have not. Rolled into him. Oh, nice. Did not even see that there. That was pretty brilliant. Oh, come on. Push him in. Or don't. That's fine, too. Nice. There we go. Okay, good, good. Oh crap, I don't have anything to light that up. Whoa! Okay. That's a little suspect right there. Oh, yes! Yes, yes, yes! Explode on that! Explode on that, please! Oh. There we go. Oh, I didn't even do it. Whoa, look out! Pay attention to where I'm going here. Whoa! Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, you know what? Nice. Okay. That shot, he's pretty good. This takes a long time to reload. Yeah. Nice. All right, there's a key just in case. Oh, boy. Okay, good, good moves. Let's use this shit. Use these weapons that I'm not going to get a chance to use because I'll be dead soon. Oops, did not need to do it on that one, though. Whoa, oh dear. Yeah, aw. I think that was a poison one. Oh, that did something. Oh, gotcha. Ah, shit. Fucking has little bat things. Nice. All right. Oh. I prefer these nice wide open rooms. Give me plenty of places to run here. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Hot box of something. Oh, not sure what that did. Oh dear. Oh, don't get out of the corner, you idiot. Whoa! That blew up the spot. Ow, son of a... Ooh, not happy about this. Oh, yeah, let's just miss that all over the place. Good work. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? There. Shit. This is going real bad. Oh, got some ammo, though. I think the mailbox? Yeah. All right, I really need a shop or something, or some health drops, or anything. Anything, really. Oh, dear, this is going to end very poorly. Okay, good. Just two. All right, good. Good moves. All right, we're getting it. We're getting slowly. Beautiful. Oop. Yeah, you actually got to hit him, though. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Whoa, Jesus. All right, well, almost ended it right there. Excuse me, fellas. I really need to get through here. This is son of a bitch. Wow. All right. This is some good moves, though. Oops. Goodness me. All right. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, good. Ah, thank you. Thank you. Finally. A little bit of something, something. All right. So I do have at least one key. Ghost bullets, huh? Shoot through. All right. Okay. We're starting to look up a little bit. Oh, the shop's over there. Let's go take a look. Just in case. Let's get a little pick me up. Or another key or something. Or both. Ooh. Yeah, let's get a key, armor, and half a heart. All right, I don't have for both, so let's get a half a heart, and we'll come back for the armor, maybe. I know there's another chest up there. But is it worth wasting this key on? Oh, RNG, please. Please be good. Please be good. Oh, nice. There you go. A little Judge Dredd action going on. Oh, that was a good choice. A good choice. All right, well, I shouldn't have done that. All right, so we got there and there. Let's head over here. Okay, now I'm pretty well equipped. If I just don't be an idiot and screw myself over a couple times. Oh, that's right, I got the penetration shot now too. Nice. Oh, that's real good. Just reload. Nice. Okay, good. That's good. It's real good. Good moves. Good try. The hang of it very slowly. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, good. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. I thought I could. Oh, no. Damn it. Well, there goes a full heart because I'm an idiot. Oh, okay, there's the boss, at least. Oh, that must mean the other thing is down here. All right, well, let's check it out. Then we'll go try to fight the boss. I think, do I have enough for that armor yet? Was it 35 or 34 or something like that? Whoa. Okay, yeah, here's the... Oh, no, damn it, this isn't what I wanted. Oh, crap, they're going to make me choose. Ah, you jackholes. All right, well, hopefully the boss will give me another key or something. Or unless this guy's got another key for sale. Ah, shit, of course not. 30. All right, that's good. That'll give me a little bit of help there. Okay, let's go into battle with our mailbox and hope for the best. Who we fight? Oh, it's the big-ass blob. That's right. Good. Big-ass target. Not sure quite what that did. Oh, no! Ah, crap. That's right, I forgot he did that. Yeah, poison your ass. This time I'm going to be a little bit better about this. Okay, good. Okay, good. Yeah, he's covered in glitter now. Eat shit. Whoa, careful. Boom, there you go. That's beautiful. All right, wait for it. Boom. All right. Oh, geez. Oh, it's a bad place to be for that. Okay, he's poisoned again. Okay. Oh, careful. shit, look out. Oh, enough with this shit. Come on. Okay, he's poisoned again. That's good. Okay. Oh, my God. Look out. There you go. Nice shooting. Nice shooting. All right, wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, there you go. There you go. Yeah, eat it. Yeah, special delivery, bitch. All right, there we go. What does the glitter do? I have no, honestly, I have no idea. Boy, get your asshole out of my face. Stupid boss. All right, what do we got here? Is that a Molotov launcher? Yes, it is. Word for word. Brilliant. I love it. I love it so much. All right. That's super good. All right. The only unfortunate part about this is I didn't get another key, so whatever's in that chest will not be gotten. I will, however. Alright, so let's grab that. And now, I think from here on out until I hit the altar in chamber 2, I cannot get hit. Ugh. Well, that's not to say I cannot get hit. I need to not get hit. Alright, so that other room is bogus. There's nothing else I can buy, really, so let's get the fuck out. Let's use this mail gun. All right, time to be super good and not just a terrible pile of shit that I've been all tonight. So here we go. Nice. Okay. Oops. All right. Missed that. Oh, I think I missed both of them with that, didn't I? Okay, let's get a better weapon, please. Oh, dear. Okay, here you go. Good. Ugh. All right, good show so far. Oh, shit. Ah, this is a bad idea. Oh, there you go. That's some good shooting. Ah, I shouldn't try to be clever about this. I should just fucking get in there and do it. That's some good shooting right there. Nice. All right. Oh, nice. That guy had no chance. Ooh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, come on. I need that altar room, like, now. Ah, crap. Can I just run across this? Oh, this makes me so nervous. All right, that's good. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, that was a little ice shot, methinks. Nice. All right, that's good. Oh, using the baller ass weapons just to make sure I've got a chance here. Oh, careful now. Beautiful. Oh, there's another key. Oh, come on, I need the fucking altar. Of course, every time I don't have this little crest thing, the altar is like the second room I find. Now, oh, balls. All right. Oh, wait. If I buy armor. Ooh. I kind of want the ammo. Let's get the armor. Damn it. Of course. Of course. Son of a bitch. I was hoping that would, like, go in front of my little crest thingy. Damn it. Well, whatever. Oh, nice shooting. That couldn't have gone better. Okay, so there's the boss. Good. Good. Okay. Jeez. Oh, all right. I could use those two armors, actually. Maybe I'll come back after I buy another key or something. Oh, wait. So the altar would probably be marked with a... Oh, perfect. Ah, oh, yes. Okay. This is good. This is good. Place the crest upon the altar. Yes, please. Oh, spooky scary. Oh, wait. Is that... Does this take me down to a new level? I think it does. All right, I'll be back. I'll be back for that. Oh, but I got another piece of armor out of that. Nice. Nice. Okay. This is real good. I'm feeling a little bit better about this now. Let's swap it back to something a little bit better. Okay. Well, no sense in teleporting. I'm right there. Derp. All right, what's in this room? All right, so now I'm a little bit less nervous. Oh, eat shit. There we go, perfect. Whoa, ooh, that guy. Oh, yeah, good. Yes, let's tumble right in there, you idiots. Gosh dang it. There goes two armor right out of there. That was some good rolling. Those are good moves. Oh, jeez. Oh. Woo. Oh, hit that thing. Yeah, did that kill that guy? It did not. That's unfortunate. Oh, you dick. There we go. And then you. Ha ha. Your cover is nothing. All right. Hey, always glad to satisfy, right? Holy shit, that table got beat to hell. Nice. Okay, a little health. Oh, configures. All right, what does the purple mean? Oh, balls! Come on, why is everything in keys now? Can I shoot him? Ball. All right, I guess not. Okay, so I got what? There's two chests I could get if I had keys. Fuck. All right, well, whatever. It's fine. Everything's fine. Okay. Oh, you jackass. Ah, you dick. Eat it. Yeah, what you got there? Oh, this is a bad position to be in. Ooh, what you got here? L10, ammo elemental. Yes? Shadows grow darker. Oh, shit. Did I get cursed or something? That's probably not good. That's probably not great. This is gonna come back to bite me pretty bad. Nice. That actually... Oh, man. That actually got him. That's really good. And another fucking box. Damn it. Go from having a surplus of keys to nothing. Bogus. All right. That's fine. Time for this Molotov launcher to show me what it's got. Oh, perfect. This is perfect. All right. Boom. Eat shit. Oh, probably switch to something else, though. Ow. Oh, wait. Did that refill all of my ammo? I think that refilled all of my ammo. Okay. All right. I get you, Sheltan. I got you. Oh, all right. All right. You cannot stand, however. There we go. Eat that shit. Reload slowly. Mail to the rescue! Get him. Yeah, eat that shit. Yes, look out. I will say the enemy patterns in this game are pretty fucking good. Top notch, even. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh no! Oh, this is probably the bad pattern. Damn it. Oh, there we go. All right, this thing. OK, cannot be allowed to stand, however. No, no, you don't eat that. Boom, he's dead. Ah, death by poison. What a terrible way to go. Ah, that was well done, though. Is that a golden gun? Oh, yeah, actually it is. Nice. Oh, beautiful. All right, what do I have the least amount of ammo on? Probably the male thing. There we go. Okay, now I have to go back and go down that little thingy-dingy, right? Did I get any keys out of that? I did not. Can I get any health? I have enough to buy some health. I can buy a key. And that's about it. All right, let's get a key. And which one do I go for? There's three of them I can do. All right, let's see what they are. We have a shitty-ass brown chest. Or we have... We have a blue chest. Or we have some hopefully better colored chest. I think this is a green one, yeah? Oh, there's another blue chest. Or, if that weren't enough, there's this dude selling shit, where at least I'll know what I get. I might as well do that, actually. And I think one of these things he was selling was another heart container? Yeah, let's get that. Yeah, that's good. That was a good choice. All right, now let's not forget to go down that stairway, which I think leads to another secret-ish level, right? This will be my first kick at this one, so we'll see how much I just get my ass handed to me immediately. All right. Yeah, this did go to another level. All right. Rainbow, black, red, green, blue, brown. So green is better than blue. All right. Good to know. Yeah, seen a couple reds. No blacks yet. I haven't seen any black chests. And definitely no rainbow chests. Super rare. All right. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Okay. Oh, what is that, dude? That got like a bishop's mitre on or something? Must have, yeah. Okay. Oh, this isn't gonna end well. Let's get that out of there. Jeez, tough ass motherfucker. Oh, what is that? Oh, that looks like the human of some description. He is now dead. Okay. Oh, cool. They're making me flip coffins for... Oh, Jesus. What am I doing? I should be using my blanks so as not to give myself all the heart attacks. Give you six weapons, ammo, and a key. Holy shit. That's awesome. Oof. Oh, this guy doesn't look friendly. Me, of course, I'm gonna use my... Oh, Jesus, look out. My little pea shooter. Huh, this guy has the little black stuff around. I'm guessing he's a cursed enemy type or whatever. Whoa. Which would make sense if I'm now cursed. That those guys would be showing up. Look out. All right, what you got for me, bro? You got more armor? Okay, that'd be good. Keys would also be good. Was this a bomb gun? Little bomber? All right. Okay, might come back for some of that. Yeah, idiots. Fucking just blow that shit up right in your face. That's good. That's some good moves. Oh, those guys are taking more than one shot now. Interesting. That's bad. That's bad for me. All right, this guy needs to go immediately, please. Yeah. I don't suppose I can knock these big fucks in the... Oh, probably not. Take cover. At least I'm being smart about that part of it. Oh. Gosh, dang. Will you just fucking die, please? Thank you. Oh, oh dear, that's not it. Alright, good shooting. Alright, good. Ooh, alright. This doesn't seem so bad so far. Oh dear. Okay. Oh dear. Oh no, that's the bad gun. There we go. I was looking for something a little bit better. Okay. Woo! Alright, I can deal with this. There you go, nice. Get that shit. Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, that was a good kind of panic right there. I was looking for my mail gun. Yeah, eat that shit. And bloop. Boom. suck glitter, you asshole. There we go. Alright, this is going pretty well. Okay, good shooting. Oh, he's getting bigger as I shoot him. Ha! Ha! Fucking loser. Okay, good. Beautiful. Alright, I don't want to waste this box shot here, so... Oh no! Oh shit, I don't have a key! Ah, you buttholes! Oh! Oh, that is so... Damn it! Ah! Gosh dang it. That's alright, I guess I didn't need that anyways. Oh dear. Oh, I got him. Oh shit, no, that guy's still alive. Ooh, he's bouncing around too. What a shit ass. Oh, actually hit him please, thank you. Alright. That's cool, I guess. Oh, alright. So there's the boss. Very good. Good. I want that in common parlance, you know? Shit ass is a wonderful word. Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, dear. It's useful during D&D nights. I love it. That's really good. This guy needs to die. Like, seriously. Please. Okay, good. Oh, sure. There's my key. Ah! Gosh, dang it. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Oh, crap. Give me something a little bit better than what I got. Okay. Alright, can we get some light, please? Thank you. Damn it. Ooh, careful. Easy. Oh, we got a... Oh, what you think you got there, huh? Oh, he's catching my bullets. What an ass. What an ass. Possibly of the shit variety. All right, I've got a key. If this is a locked box with a little... of course, it's a green one. Oh, well, thank you. I will take that. Did that get rid of one of my armors? I hope not. Otherwise, getting another heart container is pretty good. I'll take that. I think it's just the... There's got to be a secret I'm missing in here, though. There has to be a secret. Like, I have a feeling I'm supposed to get an item from here. Okay, well, whatever. All right, mail gun has been doing pretty well for me. Let's actually start it off with the Molotov, and then we'll swap up to the mail gun when we're ready. All right, beautiful. Molotov is not going to be useful on this guy, is it? He looks like he's in a floaty chair, like a bullet king. All right, well, let's give it a shot. Nice. Okay. Oh dear. Oh shit. Ah! Oh, and I missed the box too. Oh no. Make use of them blanks. Oh geez, this is hardly doing anything to him. All right. Time to kick this up. Ow, you shit. Oh no. Ah! No. Damn it. Oh, this is not going to end well. He's hardly taking any damage. What an asshole. Okay, good. Poison him. Okay, I need something, possibly the golden gun. I don't know if that's doing much. Is that doing a lot? I can't... Oh, that is doing quite a bit. Okay. All right, golden gun it is. Gosh dang. Oh no, I missed. Can't miss this guy. Ah! Oh no. Oh, this is real bad. Okay, I've got 5 little blanks left, so let's be cool about this. Ow! Ow! All right, that's fine. There you go. There you go. Let's just use the dodges. Ah! Why is this thing following me? Go eat a dick! Okay, there you go. Just gotta make sure every shot connects here. It'll be fine. Oh, it's empty. That's not good. Pick a weapon. Shit. Oh, no! Oh, reload, please. Okay, all right. Everything's fine. Oh, that's... Ooh, that's Molotov ain't gonna do anything. What are you doing, you idiot? Mail gun. Shit, no! Get out of here! No, I'm so close! Come on! Don't be doing this to me. No! Ah! Asshole! Ah! Damn it! Well, I got something new out of it, a blood brooch. What a shit. What a little shit. Alright, that was pretty good. Okay, not bad. I've got 12 things. Can I buy anything cool from you? 8, 6, 7. I can get 1. Let's see what the other store has, if anything. What's weapon you had so far? She's a demon's head or something. I haven't seen that one yet. I have gotten the railgun, though. That's pretty good. Railgun is fantastic. Never picked that up. Riding coil, nice. Heart purse, another heart container, I would guess. Angry bullets. +1 bullets, alright, sure, cool. And that's it. And a railgun and a proton beam and shit, I'm trying to remember some of the other cool ones. Ah, can't remember them now. Darn it. Oh well. I hope I find them soon. Find them again at some point. All right, back to square one. Back to some better luck, I hope. Now that I know what I'm facing in that stupid fucking under the tomb level or whatever. Whoa, Jesus. All right. I've seen a green book before. so I should not forget that the convict starts with a... convict starts with a sawed-off shoddy, too. Should be using that more often. And it seems the convict is moving faster than everybody else, too. Maybe that's just my imagination. Maybe it's just her very aggressive-looking saunter. Shooting so far. Okay, another blank. Good, good. Oh, that's right. I should be keeping an eye out for another water barrel. Keep forgetting that about the first level. I should not be firing so wildly either. Careful. Okay. No, we'll wait. Just in case I find another key or something. Wait, what the fuck was this? The hell? The hell is that up there? I completely missed that? Oh, door I completely missed. Hell, whoa, what the hell? Hi there. What you got? I seem to be fine. Gee, thanks. What about you? Perfectly healthy? Maybe? Okay, Can I take that fairy in a bottle off your hands? Gosh dang it. You're neutral. Okay. Oh, I bet if I were injured... Yeah, okay, I got you. I got it. Oh, almost got them all. Well, let's say that was worth the firings of the Molotov there. Oh. Oh, no, come on. Oh. Nice. Interesting. All right, so I'm guessing that's a first aid station of some sort. Whoa, Jesus. All right. No water barrel yet, I don't think. Really been paying much attention. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Let's see. Okay, there's another key. That's good. How much for this thing? 35. Oh, I'll be back. I can't really drop anything now. Gosh dang it. All right. Well, hopefully I get enough cash from the boss or something. I don't know. Yeah, they didn't seem trustworthy, did they? Ooh, wait a minute. Don't hit that. Oh, he's gonna hit it. What a shithole. I don't know, I like the Phoenix. Get up all nice in somebody's grill and just burn the fuck out of them. Works for me. Ah, fuck. Alright, well. I'm not seeing any water barrels around here, guys. This is not looking good. Oh, okay, so here's the fireplace, at least. The water barrel in here? No, of course not. That would be way too easy. Ah, okay, and then there's the boss. Well, I'm gonna have to fight him anyways, so take our quick jog back and hold it here. Ah, I really do not like the Gatling doll. Beautiful. No! Oh, come on, really? You gotta just jump out of that right away? Asshole Gatling doll. Well, that was not really that fair. Ah, look out. Ah, you shit. Ow. Ow again. Ow, a third time. Oh, jeez. I'm not sure how I got out of that one. There's some good dodgings, though, at the end. Hell, is that just a crate? A billion. Well, alright. Well, this seems legit. Okay, well, now to find some water, I guess. How many do I have? 24, that's not enough. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it wasn't in this big ass one, right? This is the actual thing, yeah. Okay, so it wasn't in here. Give me a shout out if you see it. Not in there. It's not in the shop, right? I don't think it can be in the shop. Oh, no, well, I will eat my words immediately. It was in the shop. it's going to be a little too far over, isn't it? No, wow, all right. Even though this is a super bad idea to go for the secret level shit, because I'm going to get just fucking blasted immediately, we'll do it anyways. Get some good practice. Good practice. All right, so there's that. And the thing is there. Okay. All right. Okay, no props. Hey, I got through this last time. I can do it again. No issues whatsoever. Oh, dear. Ow. Fuck you think you're going. That's right. Those guys still look like they're wearing them little furry Russian hats. Even though I know it's not the case. Still looks that way. Whoa, easy. Easy there, fella. Alright. Whoa. Whoa, that's one hell of a gun. Alright. I can dig it. Just stand right there, idiot. Beautiful. Ooh, careful, please. Oh, crap. Ah. Oh, wait. Actually, no. That might actually be the thing. Yeah. Oh, come on. Why didn't that light on fire? Boo. 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 All right. Let's go check it out first. All right. This will be the one for the... Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We will be back for that. After I either win or get my ass totally handed to me. Place your bets on which one is actually going to happen. Oops, pardon me. Oh. Ah, I was hoping to light that thing up. Oh, well. Eh? Yeah, what a shot. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, and getting the hang of this just a little bit. Ah, damn it. More keys, huh? Nice, okay, all right. This is going pretty well. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Good work. Solid work. Get wrecked, shitheads. Ah! Oh! No! Oh. Damn it. Hate these stupid-ass dark red shotgun shells. The worst. Ow! Oh dear. Go! Whoa! All right, let's not be a party to that. Oh dear. Who is doing that shit up there? Okay. Ugh. Worst. There we go. That's fine. Oh, why is there always more than one? Ooh, crap. Oh, jeez. Right. Woo, everything's fine so far. Ah, crap. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, I'm in the corner. That's not good. Oh. Damn it. All right, everything's fine. It's all good. Okay, there's the boss. Is there a shop around here somewhere? I really need to buy a heart or three. Yeah, he just dumped his asshole right in there. Good work, idiot. Ooh, okay, good. Boom jams. Eat that shit. Okay, so far this is going okay. Not great, but okay. Shit. Ooh, some good moves. Oh crap. You gotta be kidding me, really. Alright. Nice. Okay, good. Get that fool out my face. Alright. Ah! Oh, okay, good. A shot. Jack Hall, for this, blah, 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 blah. Alright, fine. Fine. Might have, should have kind of grabbed that key. Oh well. That's fine. Everything's cool. Alright. Yes, that's what I was looking for. Oh, that's beautiful. Fucking love that sort of environment interaction right there. Saw that torch on the wall. Is that thing still there, by the way? Yeah. All right. Beautiful. Key is 30. All right. Good to know. Thank you. Thank you for paying attention to that when I clearly did not. Oh, no. Not back again. Oh, why do they do this to me? Oh, balls. Of course. Well, there goes that armor. Ah, shit. Okay, well. Welp. Okay, I think it's just the boss, and then we'll get the fuck out of here. Or go back and buy that key and open one of those three chests. Jeebus. All right, oh, it's just the thing again. All right, that's fine. That really doesn't do a whole lot. Ow, son of a... Ooh, that does more, though. Yeah. All right, wait for it. Yes, burn, motherfucker. Oh, why is he not burning? Ah, he's a slime, that's right. Oh, shit. Look out. Ah, that's gonna miss. Ah. Whoa. Hey. All right, let's... gosh, I really don't have great weapons for this, do I? Oh, Okay. Look out. Oh my god, this is not great. Alright, give me this back then. Oh, damn. Did that hit him three times? That seemed pretty good. Whoa, wait. Steady. One more. Yeah, eat shit. Okay. That was good. Okay, some well-needed health. Get the fuck out of my face. Shit ass. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, nice. Yeah. Good old laser pistol. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. Where's that thingy dingy now? I just don't have enough for that key, unfortunately. Okay. Everything's good. Everything's fine. Gotta make it to the altar now. All right. Turn from a major disaster into a slightly lesser disaster. Alright, so now am I gonna go through the entire level without finding the altar again? Okay, that shit. Of course, they're both gonna fucking skate right by. Beautiful. Okay, good. Let's not panic. Don't panic. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Now just fucking roll, motherfucker! Ugh. Beautiful. Crap. Oh, damn it! Ah! Oh, shit. Well, there goes that. Son of a... Ah! What a shit ass. Ah! Oh, beautiful. Two for one, bitch. All right, well, no crazy-ass secret level for me this time. That's fine. I didn't want to go there anyways. Ooh, shooting. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa, easy now. Alright, let me guess. So you're going to give me another red chest with a fuse attached to it and I don't have a key. Alright, good. It's just a shit-ass brown chest. That's fine. I don't feel bad about not having a key for that one. Well, not as bad, I guess. Ooh, careful, easy, steady. Oh, what is going on here? Oh, no, no, just not. Oh, geez, not the face, please. Thank you. Yeah, I see you up there, you shit. Come on. Yeah, what you got? Run. Run, you coward. So I got about half of that left. That's fine. And I could really use a sniper rifle of my own here. That'd be really cool of you, RNG, to give me one of those. What is that? Is that Navi out for revenge? Wow. She didn't have a chance. Jesus. All right. Hey, listen. Ugh. Oh dear. Whoa, jeez. Whoa. Okay. Excuse me. Pardon me. Yeah, of course. That is that serious? Yep. Oh, no, not quite. Not quite the last fucking room I would have looked in. Not quite. Ugh, the worst. That is the worst. Ah, jeez. Wait, do I have a couple shitty weapons I can give up to that? No. No, not really. How much is this? 110? Yeah, all right. Able tech money. Okay, so I could get a key and some ammo. Refill up my beast of a shoddy. And then do I have enough for that? I do not. Okay, all right. So I've got one key. I know this one. This one was the green one down here, and I think there was a blue and or no, this is a shit brown one. That's right. Okay, so let's get the green one. Let's get the green one. We're gonna pick up some shitty ass item and may as well be the best of the shitty ass items. Oh wait, let's just double check what that is. Okay, that is a brown one. Never mind. What the fuck? Did I teleport to the absolute worst place for this? I sure did. What confuses me about the anvil gun is why is it shooting out of a crate? I don't get that. Do anvils come in crates? Guess I'm no blacksmith. Oh, nice! Yes! Okay. Alright, that was cool. This was worth it. For sure. Fucking worth it. Alright. Happy for that little side venture. Okay. The Gorgon. Oh, yeah. Oh, dear. Oh, you bitch. Oh, great. Yeah, do this while I have very little room to maneuver. Thank you. Yeah. All right. What you got, bitch? Oh, you stop that garbage. Oh, dear. Make me go all the way the fuck around. Yeah, eat it. Eat it. Only lost one heart, bitch. All right. That wasn't so bad. Oh, was this? What's this? Ooh, nice. All right. How do I use those fuckers? Improves dodge roll by adding bullets. Nice. Nice. I love the call out to Downwell, too. That's fucking fantastic. All right. So just dodging, huh? Wow, this is super good. I love it. Ah, nice. It gives me a little streak, too. That's great. I love it. Love it so much. Okay. Feeling a bit better about this now. This is so pro. I love it. Ah, that was super good. Ow. Well, that was good. Let's just get that out of the way right away. Oops. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, what a dick. Whatcha? Oh, that's so good. Oh, 5-shot spread right away. Well, I gotta stop doing that, but that's... Oh, man. I'm liking the gun boots a lot. That's super good. That's so good. Love it. So is it every 2 hops, or... it looks like there's a short cooldown. All right, that's fine. Nice. Yeah, get right in there. Stupid idiot. Oh, you jackhole. Oh, yeah. Astron. Fair that they can spawn right on top of me. Oh, nice! I still need a key. Fuck me. Damn it. Alright, so there's a black chest. Oh, I'm going back for that one. Definitely going back for that one. Easy. So cool. I love that so much. Oh, man. Whoa. Beautiful. Oh, careful now. Yoink. Oh, really? Oh, it uses an item slot, huh? Ah. Wow, did that just blow that Molotov straight the fuck up. It sure did. Oops. Well, good thing I never used it. Oops. Oh, careful. There we go. Okay, so I need at least one key. That is an imperative. So hopefully the shop will be selling one. Well, that would have been a good place for a Molotov right there, honestly. Ah. Oh, beautiful shot. Wow. Oh, wow, free armor. Nice. Oh, yes! I was waiting for that to happen. I knew I was going to do that at some point. Holy shit. Ow, you bastard. Ugh, spawns right on top of me. What a shithead. Gosh dang it. All right. No more jumping around like a stupid idiot. That doesn't help me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's just jump right in there. That's a good idea. Gosh dang it. Now I need health and a key. Gosh, no. Oh no. All right, come on. Where the fuck is the shop now? Gotta be kidding me with this. Oh, great. All right, let's just... Nice, okay. Oh, that guy. He almost got me. Nice. Alright, let's not play chicken with this guy. Actually, I don't have many, Oh, wait, no. That's right, I refilled the shotgun shells. Forgot about that. Beautiful. Oh, yeah, there's a free-ass key. Alright. That's some good news. Let's go down and check it out. Oh, let's see what this black chest has got for me. Well, this better be something good. Like, infinite health or something. Come on. Oh, what the hell is this? Shock rounds. Okay, well, that's a little bit underwhelming for that kind of chest, but okay. Alright. That's cool. That's cool, I guess. That's actually really disappointing. Gosh dang it. Alright. Oof. No, you're not killing me like that. Eat shit. Oh, gosh dang these things. Man, these little floaty things remind me of Mega Man. A little bit. Alright, there's the shop. And of course it's locked. Fucking... Oh man, this is really bad. Really bad luck suddenly. Oh, nice shot. Oh, also good shot. Oh, this is super good. Alright, give me... Oh my god, this is the worst. There you go. Alright. Alright, electricity isn't so bad. No, the little kind of canister... Oh my god, this is the worst. What am I doing? The little canister-looking things that were shooting bullets at me. Oh wait, are my gun boot bullets electrified too? Oh man, that's pretty rad. That's really rad. Love it. Ah, crap. Now, if I can just use this effectively. Gosh dang it. Oh, well, yeah. Let's just put yourself right into a corner. That's a good idea. That's a good-ass idea. Whoa! Wait, what the... Ah! What was that? Was there something... What? Oh, come on! There's some fire in the corner? Ah, oh, you bastards. The flying drill bits? No. I'm thinking OG Mega Man. I think it was Lekman stage, right? The dudes, the rotating flying robot dudes that come out of the pipes is what I'm thinking of. Ah, fuck. There's a fire in the corner. Give me a... Shit. All right, we got time for one more round. This is a one more round sitch. Here we go. All right, Marine. Let's do this, you and me. We got it. No problems. I don't really have enough to go buy anything, so let's just go straight into it. One more kick at this. Let's do it. Let's make it the best one ever. Let's make it a fucking hour and a half round. Knowing my luck, that'll be exactly what it's gonna be. Fuck my sleep schedule. I would rather have a good round. Fucking gosh dang it. That was the worst right there. Not a great start. Nowhere to go from here but up, right? So now what I like about the Marine is this little active use item there down the corner. It gives you a free ammo box. But you can only use it once, which is unfortunate. Nice. Last round ammo is too expensive. Yeah, I see it. I see it. That was good. That was good. That was good. I also like that his sidearm has 10 shots instead of 6 or 5. Or I think the pilot has 8, right? Wow, free chest and free shoddy. Alright. That's not bad. That's not bad. There we go. Yeah, fuck those tables. Is the 45? Come on, man, be a bro and let me have that for 34. You shit. All right, well, I might need another key though too. So what the fuck is this? Grappling hook, huh? All right, what the hell? Oh yes, of course. So gun friendship, lead skin, mega dowser. Okay, well, maybe later. Oh right. Be on lookout for water barrel again. If I haven't already skipped past it or blown it right the fuck up. Oh, there we go. Oh, how much was the sniper rifle again? Like 45? Gosh dang it, I'm one short. Alright, well, there's 45, but I want to make sure I've got enough for that key. In addition. Wow, that table just got wrecked. Immediately. Oh, come on. Okay. Alright, so 45 plus 25 would be 70. Okay. I might be able to pull that off. Oh, okay, so there's a water barrel in there. All right, good, 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 good. Good eye, good eye. Ugh! All right, well. Maybe it's opposite day today where the shit-ass chests hold the best crap. Since that black chest only had that shock round boost, which admittedly was pretty cool. I don't think it was worth a black chest, but, you know, whatever. Okay, so there's that thing then. Not too far to go with that. All right, a little more. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Well, I can use one key, I suppose. I can go get that other key and then, well, hopefully. Let's see, 45 would be 13, so I need 12 more. Okay. I think we can pull this off. I hope we can pull this off, because I really want that sniper rifle. Really want it. Like, you have no idea how much I want that right now. Okay, there's two. Thanks, cheapskates. God damn it. Another shit-ass box. All right. It's just up there. Okay. I guess this guy's moving about the same speed as the convict. I'm just going crazy. Ah! Shit. Okay. Well, I hope for the best. Hope I get 10 out of this boss fight. Who am I fighting? Oh, okay. Shouldn't be that much of an issue. Cool, easy. Careful. Whoa! What the fuck you doing? Man, I miss my gun boots. I really miss my gun boots. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, this guy has no chance. I've got his number. Whoa! Yeah, eat that shit! What do you think of that, huh? Yeah, that's right. Did I get enough? Oh yeah, I sure as fuck got enough for that. Yes, alright. Fucking beautiful. Alright. Good fucking job. So, sniper rifle's 45. He's 25. Eh, let's get an armor too, why not? Feeling generous. Okay, now we are fucking well outfitted. Well outfitted and ready to go. Where the hell is that room? There it is. What is the master round? I think you get it if you beat a boss without taking any damage. I could be wrong, however. At first I thought it was beating an entire level without taking any damage, but I did take a hit this time. Remember that very clearly. So now I'm thinking it's just boss. Just the boss. Okay, we're here again. As for what it does, I honestly have no idea what it does. Nice, alright. Okay, I can see the first round doing more damage. That would be pretty baller if that was the case. Oh dear. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. This is turning into some pretty good shit here. Oh no. You ain't fooling me into that one, you shit ass. Beautiful. Whoa, careful, excuse me, pardon me. All right. Good. Whoa, okay. Let's just dump a few tables in the way here. Okay, I completed something I didn't even realize I was doing. Great. God, I had triggered that earlier. Oh, okay. All right, so there that is. Didn't need an extra key for that. That's pretty good, actually. All right, brah. What you got to sell me, man? Another thing, armor or a key? Armor, okay. Alright, alright, okay. We'll come back for some of that, maybe. We'll skip the key for now. I'll know what's there. Beautiful. Wow, getting lots of health drops. That's making me a little nervous, what they're trying to tell me here. Whoa, jeez, good moves. Good f***ing moves. Oof. I could whip out one of my better weapons. Maybe I could give this sniper rifle a go. Nice. Ah, oh, damn it. I promptly fucking roll right into something. That was some good work. Whoa. Ah, oh, gosh dang it. Well, oh, all right. Good thing there's a lot of health drops. Some of those back behind. All right, I'll get those later. That's fine. I'm sure I'll be okay. Whoa. No, thank you. Do, 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 do. Oops, probably should have saved that. Nice. Beautiful. All right. Okay. Oh, all right. There's the boss. Snipe this up. Ooh, nice. Oh, so good. Oh, lots of power. I can dig it. And ammo too. Ah. Well, this will fill up the shoddy. Right. Lots of shit ass chests going on here. Okay, so we got two, those two. We got some health there. All right, let's Let's face the boss. Let's whip out... Let's use a sniper rifle for now. Oh, that's right, that's this dude. Okay. It's got some decent damage to it. Ow, son of a... Oh, okay. Cool, careful, easy. Use them bullet hell skills. Easy peasy, no probs. No fucking probs to be had here. Guess what? Kaboom! Satisfying. Alright, good. Good, good, good. Oh, nice. That, that, and this. Oh, yeah, alright. This is pretty good. Okay, let's go get that little emblem thing. Get one of them other health things on our way back. We will be ready. Fuck those stupid-ass brown-ass chests. Not even gonna bother with it. But I suppose I could just check, just to be sure. There's nothing else. Well, I suppose I could get a key and some armor. And now let's get that other health. Then we should get the fuck out of here. Not even chance running around. Okay, well, third time's a charm here, right? What's the over-under on me finding the altar before I get just totally toasted? Probably pretty low. Rob's pretty low, but we'll see. Well, maybe we'll get lucky. Maybe I won't be a stupid, terrible shit at this. All right, here we go. Good. There's one room cleared. Probably several dozen more to go. Oh dear. Okay, good. Good. No bullshit, please. Yeah, use that cover like a boss. Alright, I'm getting kind of nervous here. Just a little bit nervous. Oh, okay, did not even see those spikes. Shoot that thing, please. Oh dear, not in the middle of them. Oh dear. Okay. Woo! Alright, this is a little dangerous. This is a little dangerous. Nice, okay. Good moves. Oh my god, why are there so many? Come on. Okay, good. Good. There's one more, isn't there? Of course there is. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. There you go. Easy. Is the altar down there? Oh my god, I might have done it. Oh shit. Oh no. Okay, never mind. What you got for me, brah? Nothing? Okay. Good. They could never clear this forthcoming room without dodge rolling. Prove they can, and we will reward thee handsomely. Return, we shall hast the 18 as thy part of the wager. Prevail, and I shall return it. Not right now. Can I come back and try it? Yes, alright, okay. Let me find the altar first. And then I will come back and meet your challenge, you shitbag. Stupid ass king dude. Alright. Oh no, what the... Come on, you're gonna... Alright, fine. I'll take your wager. But if things get dicey, I'm dodge rolling the fuck out of there. Oh, I thought it was the next room. It is this room, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay. Oh, fuck me. No dodge rolling against this guy? Oh, fucking... All right. Yeah, son of a bitch, and I lost the crest now, too. Son of a... you gosh dang butthole. Ah! This is the worst. Oh, no. All right, I'm not losing my bet now, at least. Fucking eat it. Gosh, this... Whoa. No! Oh, why? Why did I do that? Why was I such an idiot? You son of a... Okay. Alright. You gave me a... Whatever the fuck this is. Alright, okay. Gosh dang it. Alright, well... No second secret level for me tonight, then. That's fine. Let me guess. It was right up here. Oh, no. Oh, and here's the... Okay, I'm not going to get that. That cursed me last time, right? Not going to do that shit. And of course, it was right up here. This is the worst. This is really the worst. You freaking shitbags. All right. Well, whatever. Whatever. Stupid garbage ass. I probably just could have walked right through into this room and then beaten it normally and whatever. Ugh. Fine, whatever. I ain't even mad. That was my own stupid fault. What the hell? Is that last shot a hammer? Nice. Ooh, reloads quick too. Wow, free armor? Oh, wait, something's coming back to me here. Is this cheap enough for me to buy? Oh, it sure as fuck is. All right. I think that the next shortcut dude needs 3 armor to do something. Let me double check. Oh, no, it's the next... Wait, what? Why isn't he here? Ah! That's irritating. Okay, well, that was a waste of money then. Oh, well. Gave it my best go. Shit. All right, well, fine. Whatever. That's cool, I guess. Maybe he's in the next elevator shaft? I don't remember now. There. Eat shit. Take a hammer to your face, butthole. Careful now. Yeah. Ooh. This is actually not a bad weapon. Maybe I was right to fucking take that wager. Yeah, okay, what do we got here? Gungeon pepper. What, pray tell, does that do for me? Deals damage to nearby enemies. Oh, okay. Oh, so it does. Whoa, easy now. All right, okay, a passive AoE. I'll take it. That's fine. Hey there, Omega Weapon. How you doing? You are just in time for the last run. Oh. Garbage. Oh, jeez. Garbage. All right. Eat that shit. Okay. Well, how the fuck do I get down there? Oh, they're gonna make me go all the way around. No. Oh, you were lurking. Oh, what the hell, man? Speak up. that's all right. I understand. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was a pro dodge. Whoa. Oh, yes. Oh, please be something good. All right. Okay. This is a fair weapon, I guess. Okay, I think we're good to go. Let's wreck this boss and get the fuck out of here. All right, what do we got? Oh, it's the core gun or whatever. All right, yeah, get your stupid dumbass over here. Gotcha. Whoop. Whoop. Ah. Yeah, what you got? What you fucking got? Unload. Oh, alright, it's fine. Whoa! No, you are not gonna... Fuck you, I'm not dicking around with that again. Oh, no. Oh, this is a bad position for this. Oh, ball sack! you shit. No. Oh, you were the worst. Oh, no. Yeah, fucking take some screaming right near. Oh, please. Go, 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 go. Ah, there we go. Eat shit. All right. That was good. That was, well, it wasn't good, but it was okay. It was passable. What do we got? Hot lead. Nice. All right. Take some flame shot. All right. Was there anything else in the shop I really cared to grab? No, not really. Although ammo. Although, wait a minute. What am I doing? Where's my little hammer thing? There we go. Let's get a free ammo drop. Yoink. Perfect. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Storm through with my 4 health and 2 armor. So now was he in? Oh yeah, he was in this one. Damn it! Of course. Well, here's hoping I find a shop before I get hit again. This dude needs 3 armor. Yeah. Gosh dang it! All right. Well, hold tight there, brah. I'll get it for you, maybe. Nice. Whoa! The hell? Nice, okay. Beautiful. Alright. Extra health. Oh, careful. Oh, you bastard! Oh, you are dead. You are fucking dead. What the shit was that? Ah! Ah, oh, gosh dang it. Well, that dude's not getting his 3 armor. What a shit. Will you fucking die? Oh my god. This is the worst. Well, wow, this screecher, screamer, whatever is not the greatest. Oh yeah, it's like Binding of Isaac plus Nuclear Throne, which is automatically super good. Oh, of course there's like 10 million others down there. Wow, I'm actually kind of disappointed with this gun. Not super great. Ow, what the hell? Ugh. Gosh dang it. All right, that's fine. It's fine. Everything's cool. What you got? Roll the bones, sure. Pained and hasted. Well, okay, I'm fast, but I've got very little health now. I don't know if that was a good exchange. Oh, shit. All right, we're not going to fuck around with this. I need to go get some of that free-floating health pretty soon here. Ugh. All right, I should be able to get over there, yes? All right, good. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, garbage. If you even... All right, that dude needs to die, please. Thank you. Ooh, I have something better for this. I sure do. Could be using that. I can't even hit him across this corner. All right, let's do a little tactical maneuver here. Get a less garbagey angle. There. Okay. I really need health now, please. There's one. Was there another drop? No, there wasn't. Ugh. All right, that's cool. Everything's fine. Everything is A-okay. Yeah, eat shit, all three is. I don't know if the stun side effect is worth this garbage damage output. Ah! Locked ass chest. Okay. Oh, all right. Good, good. Very lucky drop. 74. Oh, please tell me you can sell me something cool. Like lots of health. That's pretty cool of you. How much? 42. Gosh dang it. All right. Maybe I'll wait for that. As garbage as this weapon is, it is a weapon. Oh, fucking... Oh, eat it. Good. Let me get something better here. Oh, that's not gonna end well. All right. Whoa. All right. No. Not surrounding me. Thanks. Beautiful. All right, how much was it? Like 44, something like that? Perfect. All right. Oh, maybe I should have refilled the sniper rifle instead. Ah, I'm an idiot. Oh, well. I'm sure that won't come back to haunt me. Flame shot is pretty rad. Dang. Nice. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, okay. Flame shot is really fucking awesome. I love it. That's pretty good. Oh, that's so satisfying. All right. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, okay. There's the boss. Nice. All right, fine. What you got? All right. Oh, careful. Beautiful. All right. All right. All right. Feeling good. Feeling good. This is a good run. It's a real good run. Now even the lowly-ass pistol is super awesome with this flame shot shit. Oh, there's another cell here. Who are we saving this time? Oh, it's that dude. Okay, okay. All right. Oh, don't worry, bro. I found a key. Don't you worry. Just sit tight. Don't go anywhere. Anything else? Yes. Beautiful. All right. Clearing everything. Let me guess. The boss has the key to that fucking cell, I bet. I would just fucking figure. Yeah. Careful. Careful. Easy. Easy. Steady. Oh, wait a minute. Beautiful. All right. It's for good measure, just in case. All right. What else are we dealing with here? Is that it? That it? Yeah, I guess that's it. Okay. All right. Let's see. Boss time, huh? Let's bust a sniper rifle or two in his or her asshole. Oh, it's a tank. Groovy. Yes, at least I've got the speed for this now. Whoa, careful. Nice. Whoa, all right, easy. Oh, what a shot. I got him. Oh, oh jeez. Ah! All right, it's fine. Took one hit. That's cool. Whoa, shit. All right, just keep dancing. Just keep dancing. Ah, fuck. Oh, jackholes are fucking aiming, leading their shots a little bit. Nice. That shit out of here. One more shot. Okay, we're done with that one. This one going. Most worthless ass weapon. Whoa, easy. Oh, jeez. So dangerous. Beautiful. All right. Yeah, he's gone. He is gone. Oh, no. Oh, not before getting one last shot in. What a dick. All right. Eat that. Yeah, eat it. Suck it dry. Fucking beautiful. Yes. Sorry, there's the key, and I can fill up my sniper right away. Just a bams. And what the hell is this? Oh, Demon Head. All right, is this the... Whoa, that looks good. That looks real good. Okay. Oh, feeling good about this now. All right, so we got the... Let's go unlock this dude, I guess. Hey, bro, how you doing? Yeah. All right. Okay. Oh, I do have one more key left, though. This was a shit-ass chest up here, right? This is just a... Oopsie. This is a brown one, I think. Yeah, I'm not wasting the key on that. Okay, let's get out of here. That was not a bad level 3. Considering I was near death for a lot of it. All right. Okay, doing good. What is this, level 4? Oh, great, ice physics. Oh, fantastic, I love that. That's real good. Can't wait. No, fucking eat it. No, don't you. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, that's pretty good corner. Yeah, there we go. Alright, just gotta not panic quite so much. Oh, crap. Oh, easy. Whoa, no. Must have thermal underwear or something, because that ice did not affect me at all. Good. Finally something in my favor. Oh, dear. Go. Oh, no. No, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, wow. All right. This is getting very Zelda-y all of a sudden. Okay, good. Oh, wow. Still in a shit ton of armor. Or I can buy another flame pistol. All right, well, maybe I won't get that one anymore. This seems to be a bit below my level. Okay. All right. I hope Bernie's useful somewhere here. Certainly doing its share of the damage output. That's for dang sure. Oh, no. Don't you fucking dare. All right. Good. Okay, so I can destroy those things. Yeah, nice shot. Boom. Yeah, burn, motherfuckers. Yeah, you like that, don't you? I think the Phoenix is kind of a spread shot type thing, isn't it? It's got the 3 bullets. I think that's pretty much the only reason I like it. Oh, what? That didn't light him on fire at all? There we go. Beautiful. Wow. Fucking eat it. Yeah. Burninating the countryside. Whoa, Jesus. Whoa, okay. It was a little close. Whoa. Beautiful. Whoa. All right, there we go. Perfect. Beautiful. Don't die before you get back. Well, you better hurry up, man. This is getting a little nuts. I'm quite nearly out of my depth there. Whoa. I will do my best, as always. Luckily, I have very many things in my favor this time. Like the flame-ass bullets. And the speed. And a thing of armor yet somehow that I still haven't lost. And the auto AoE around my person. Okay, I was about to say, is that not all of them? Okay. Whew, okay, alright, okay. Alright. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. And the fact that I'm not cursed yet. Whoa! Good moves. Oh, what a jump. Beautiful. Okay, good, good. All right, fine. Ooh, what's this? a beehive. All right, let's give this thing a shot. Oh, I see. Oh, that's neat. Cool, I can get flame bees, too. That's really good. And I love how shit stacks. That's great. That's fucking great. And positively terrifying. But also good in the sense that I really don't need to aim with this. They just kind of go at it. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. All right. That's enough of that. Oh, come on. Oh, get over there. Thank you. All right. Time to switch to a serious weapon. Ow, bastard. All right, fucking, you want some of this? You want some demon head in your face? Ugh! How's he not dead yet? Seriously, how's this dude not dead? Oh, this is getting dicey. All right. All right, excuse me. Go, my bees, go! Wreak havoc, there we go, okay. That's a little better. Oof, 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 oof. All right. So is there a story to this? Yes, there is. I couldn't tell you it offhand, honestly. I generally tend to skip past that part. Okay, so bees is pretty good, I guess. This is not gonna go well. Get rid of something. There you go. I knew it had something to do with a gun that killed the pass. I just could not remember how it shook out. Ah, crap. That's right. I never figured out this part yet either. I had a jetpack or something. I could get past that real easy. Which part sounds made up? And also, all stories are made up, so you know. But that is actually the actual story to this game. It sounds absolutely ridiculous, but it's awesome. Shit. I don't think this is really worth it, is it? To get cursed this late in the run, that'd probably be a super bad move. Alright. Okay. Well, there we go. I suppose I could buy some armor now that I lost mine. Ooh. One, two. I don't have enough for the third one. Okay. Well, lest I jinx myself, I dare say this is going fairly okay. Just gonna lame it out behind these walls here. Wow, how did that one not hit me? Whoa, jeez. Ah. Yeah, eat shit, stupid gold-ass, laser-ass skeleton.
Oof.
How can I afford that last piece of armor? Does he have a key? Perchance? You got a key? You don't. Well, grab that while I'm here. All right. Well, feeling good. Oh dear, please die at one of you. Oh no. No, jump! Oh fuck, of course. Jackass fucking hits me. Damn it. Alright, I think we're good to go. Let's do it. What's the most beefy weapon I've got? Let's use up the bees. I don't remember these guys. Oh no, that's right. I think these are the guys that kicked my ass the first time I fought them. Well, now the tables have turned. I've got the bees on my side. You shits. You want some of this? Yeah, you want some bees? Have some bees. Oh dear. That's some bad news. Oh, that's real bad news. Ow. Also bad. Okay, everything's fine. Just use them bees. Oh, they've got 4 independent fucking health bars. Great. Oh, ow. All right, that's cool. Oh, am I out of bees? I'm not out of bees. Now I'm out of bees. Okay. Snipe it up. And miss. Oh, no. Oh, here we go again. There you go. Just gotta get the patterns. It's all about the patterns and the timing. Just like a Nintendo game. There you go. Beautiful. Hey, you got nothing, you shit assholes. Ah! Alright, one of you is almost dead. Which one? Okay. One down. Try to line them up so I hit at least 2 at once here. There you go. Beautiful. Yeah, okay. Of course the last one gets fucking juiced as hell. Whoa, okay. Yeah, what you got? You got nothing, man. Just fucking don't even try it. You got nothing. Ow. Ooh. All right, you got lucky on that one, you shit. And you are done? Okay, good. Woo, wow, okay. That's kind of a bitch. Oh, minigun. Or a Vulcan can, even better. Fuck yes. Woo, all right. On to chamber 5. Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now we are lock, stocked, and ready to go. Gosh dang, I was kind of kidding saying this last run was going to be an hour and a half, but holy shit, it's really working up to be that one. Oh, okay. Alright, let's do it. I'm feeling real good about this now. Oh, I might have spoken way too fucking soon. Whoa, what the hell are those things? Oh my god, that's the worst. Alright. Okay. Oh, what is this? Oh, jeez! Oh, what is this? Oh, stop making me feel good. Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck off with this garbage. Oh, you are the worst. Ow! Ooh, they're real good at leading them shots. I gotta deal with this bullshit just happening all over the place. Oh, no, no. Oh, fuck. That was the wrong thing to do. Oh. Well, I've gotten to Chamber 5 once before, but I died way before this, so this is already a PB. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. What the hell is going on? Whoa, jeez. All right. Yeah, just fucking stand right under there, you idiot. Okay, good. 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 Oh, all right. I have a feeling I cannot, like, stand still for any amount of time. Oh, dear. Okay, that's fine. Stand still for any amount of time. I'm just going to get my shit pushed in real hard. Okay, there we go. Oh, great. All right, well, there's a solution for this. Oh, that's kind of underwhelming, actually. I was expecting a little bit more fanfare with this thing. Whoa, hello. You got the Dahomen shots, huh? Whoop. Oh, well, that was kind of underwhelming. Okay, let's go back to this. Oh, dear. Ooh, good moves. Oh, my God. Oh, there's conveyor belts. Awesome. Wow, I love conveyor belts so much. I'm glad they're in every fucking game I seem to play. Oh, dear. Oh, no. This is real bad now. Ugh, okay. Oh, no. Probably shouldn't be hanging in this corner. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Go away. Okay, good. That guy's gone. Okay, all right. Let's fucking walk around a little bit. Oh, wow, they are holding nothing. Oh, you shit. They are holding nothing back now. Kind of like that. I like it to be a little bit juicy. All right, good. Oh, what is this? I'm guessing I shouldn't fall down that. Oh, it's a shop. Come on, really? Oh, you got me all excited. Ooh, shot bow? All right, what's you got? Oh, what do you mean? Needs ammunition. Let's stop time here. That's old magic. Okay, find the gun. It may fire, but how far back will you go? You might find yourself right back here again. Okay, well, it's fine. Change something about your past, right? Yeah. Need a special bullet. Okay, go on. Well, what do you need? Prime primer, lost in the upper chambers. Okay, yeah, the shop dude has that. Arcane gunpowder, I think I have that on my person, don't I? Shard of planar lead, I don't know where that is. Obsidian shell casing, forged from the tooth of a great beast. Okay. Over many lifetimes, and I will aid you in your quest. Okay. I have you the gunpowder. Yeah, you still need pretty much everything else. Okay. Good deal. At least you get that shit out of my way. All right. Now, can I fall? Oh, I can't fall down there. Okay. Woo! Crisis averted. All right, so I know where one more of those things is, but that's about it. Oh, is that going to pull back in? Jeez. Oh, no. Oh, now shit's getting super serious. Oh, damn it. God, this fucking son of a bitch fires twice. Okay. All right, that's good. That's real good. Oh, yeah, the wind was the worst. Wait a minute. This looks like a final boss door. I am not ready for that yet. Oh, I've got 3 health. It's probably the best I can possibly hope for right now. Oh, dear. Oh, is that not going to be... Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, oh, you shit. Fuck. Ah! Gosh dang it. All right, let's dive the fuck through there. Some safer place here. Whoa, no. Oh, that was good. You stupid idiots. That's real good. Yes. Oh, come on. Yes. Mash yourselves right in there. That's real good. Oh, fuck. All right. Oh, there's no other way through. All right. A little bit farther. A little bit farther. And we can unload fucking hell. Go. All right. Yes, get right in there. Yeah. Okay, good. Good, good. I guess it would make sense that there's no normal shop in here. It's just the forge. Whoa. Jesus. Please to die. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. All right, jerk. Whoa. Yeah, fucking douchebag, sorcerer, bullet, whatever. Okay, alright, it's fine. Looks fine. Oh, that guy looks friendly. Oh dear. Never mind. I take back my claims of friendship. Oh, jeez, shit. Whoa, might have soiled my pants on that one. Oh, how is he not dead? Come on. Yeah, at least I'm fast. Outrun those shit ass. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's good. Feeling good. Actually, what am I doing? Shoot him right in there. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Thank you. Okay, good, good, good. Whoa, what the? Anything worth anything up here? Oh, there's another path, actually. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I'm going to have to brave this then. All right, let's start from this side. Okay, almost there. All right, well, that wasn't so bad. All for a douchey green chest? Gosh dang it. Alright, well, that wasn't worth anything. Whoa, okay. Beautiful. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Oh, there's fire everywhere. Okay, everything's fine. Ah. Oh, crap. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, geez, look out for those. All right, good. This better be worth it, whatever I'm walking towards here. Oh, dear. Ah, damn it. Oh, run around. Oh, yes, the tables will save me. Oh, that's the wrong way to put it. That's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, dear. Okay, there's one. Yes. Okay. Yeah, what you got? Yeah, you coward. Get your asshole over here. Here we go. Beautiful. All right, this better be... Let me guess. It's something I need a key for. Ah, oh, fucking course. And it's only a green one. Jesus. Ugh. The worst. All right, it's fine. Okay, we're good. Let's go fuck some whatever end boss is up. All right, what do we got here? Oh, blank shop. Oh, of course. Well, I can't afford any of that, so let's just get that back. We'll look cool in our badass helmet when we save the world, or whatever the fuck this place is. Okay, well, let's get that ready, and we'll get this ready. Okay, assuming this is the... assuming this is the end boss, well, as far as I'm gonna get tonight anyways. Okay, you shits! Oh my god! Oh, that looks awesome! Oh, and he looks mean. Hi, dragon. Nice. Alright, bitch! Pacha! Oh, that was a bad shot. Okay, am I even hurting him? Oh jeez, what a shot. Oh, I think I am sorta hurting him. Oh man. Okay. Bullet hell skills coming through in the clutch. Ha! Oh, damn it. Alright, it's fine. Oh, what's that one? What's that one? That doesn't look friendly. Oh dear. Ha! Okay, everything's fine. Oh, he's got knives? Come on, man. Knives that shoot bullets? How's that fair? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. All right. Enough of that garbage. Oh, no. Ah! Damn it. Hardly made a dent in him. Oh, gosh, dang it. Come on. Oh, can I, I can shoot those things. Okay, let's get rid of that garbage, please. Okay, there's one. Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh dear. Oh, this is the bad place for that. Okay, alright, it's fine. Got two blanks left. Okay. Watch it. Yeah, eat that shit. Take it right in the face. Or the chest, or whatever the hell. Oh dear. Okay. Alright. Actually doing decent amount of damage on him. All right, what you got there, little PS shooter? Oh, the leg is real. Holy shit. Okay, there we go. It's fine. Just had to wait for that to clear for a sec. Oh no. Oh. Oh, what's going on? Oh, I can't abide the leg right now. Okay, all right. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Why are they bouncing? Fuck off, please. Oh, ow. No. Okay, there you go. Oh, let's get through there. That's fine. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. Shit. Oh, this is garbage. No, why are you doing the knife thing? Fuck off, please. Oh, no, no! Oh, I'm out of blanks. Ah, shit! Oh my god. Damn it. Ah, shit! My own slow reflexes. Suck my ass, my slow reflexes. Whatever. Fucking gosh dang it. Oh. Wow. Alright, well that was a good finishing run. That's for damn sure. Managed to get that fucking... gunpowder to whatever her face is, and yeah, it's fine. Whatever. Woo! Okay. Well, next run will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll continue. We'll get a little farther. Maybe slay the dragon. The gun puns are awesome. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.